is happening to your hair? It's incredible.
Oh, this? This sometimes happens because of the sundrop flower. I wonder if...
Finding the sundrop flower is our challenge? I bet it is.
I'm not familiar with that species. Do they often grow in bedrooms?
Not typically.
Huh. Strange. These are all cookbooks. I don't believe it. This is my daddy's cookbook. Why is it here?
Sometimes we don't know how things find us. They just do. I think you should look inside.
Huh?
Huh?
Okay. What's this tree hiding? Oh, it's hiding absolutely nothing.
This calls for a Scooty Blot moment.
I really gotta get me one of those.
No! My indestructible armor!
So this is the Dark Forest. It must be a pretty scary place.
There are so many dangers. I don't know how we'll make it through.
We have each other, and our friend Ariel needs us now.
We'll make it through together.
I'm so grateful to have you with me. Maybe it won't be so bad.
There's something here!
Ariel, it's a treasure map! My navigation skills can definitely get us there.
Great! Let's go!
Hello! You found the flower!
Oh, I'm sorry, little friend, but you aren't quite the flower we're looking for.
But we are very glad to meet you.
Maybe you can help us.
I would love to help you. I don't mind.
Do you know where the sundrop flower is?
Mm-hmm.
Come on, let's follow him.
But not too close.
Let's call for backup.
You're right on time.
She's teaching them tricks? Now she's playing a game.
Huh?
She's leading a puppy cuddle party. Come on.
Never underestimate the power of friendship.
Oh, thanks for the lift, friend.
And the smooth surfing, Ocean.
This way. Is everyone okay?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we're all fine. But what's next?
This must be the third challenge.
Why do you think there's a dragon on the door?
It's probably just a metaphor for slaying our emotional dragons.
Seems pretty literal.
You should all get back to the ballroom. I can do this on my own.
We've all been through too much to walk away now.
We all want to help free your father and defeat Gaston.
No matter what's waiting for us behind that door, we're in it together.
I'm grateful for your friendship.
Well, this doesn't seem so bad. At least, not if you imagine the flames are something else altogether. Like smoke from the fireplace of a cozy cottage.
Yeah. I'm imagining the flames are from the grill on a busy night at my restaurant.
I'm imagining the flames are a star, guiding me home after a long journey. This maze could be my way to freedom. The unknown doesn't have to be scary.
Ow!
When I conquer this maze, I'll see my father again.
We can't give up now. Look inside your heart. What's it telling you?
It's telling me... that with my friends at my side, I can do anything. Return my father to the sea!
Because of you all, the lands and oceans are safe. Thank you, royal heroes.
Ariel, I do hope to see you under the sea soon.